It's late September, and here in the Endrick Water, river levels are low. Normally at this time of year, Atlantic salmon can be seen hurling themselves up waterfalls in attempt to reach their spawning waters. But so far, it's been one of the driest Septembers since whenever it was that such records began. And insufficient water levels make ascending these rocky obstacles near impossible. Further downstream, others are taking advantage of the warm weather. This little dipper is enjoying easy access to the array of invertebrates that linger under rocks in the shallows. A dipper is capable of diving to depths of over 3 meters. But such energetic feeding habits are unnecessary when food is so abundant in the shallows. Handy for a bird that spends over half its day looking for food. The sun won't shine forever though. Soon clouds move in from the west, and one of the driest Septembers gives way to one of the wettest Octobers. Rainwater runs off the hills and river levels begin to rise. This, along with the occasional gap in the clouds, make conditions perfect for the king of fish to continue its journey upstream. Recent observations suggest that a mere 5% of reefs are actually successful. But every now and then, one gets it just right. And on it will go to produce the next generation of what's surely one of Earth's most interesting residents.